One word to describe Black History Month for me is opportunity. I think it's an opportunity to honor the rich legacy and contributions of African Americans to this nation's history, but I also think it's an opportunity to leverage inspiration and education as a force of change to confront systemic racism, both then and now. And I also think it's an opportunity to reflect on just how far we have come, but acknowledge that there is much more work to do.